It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. We're going to go ahead and do a little 2021 Topps Anna and Ginter Baseball. Four box, PYT number 13. Okay. Before we actually do it, though, got to do a little random. And that random is for the non-baseball spot. All right. Let's put the random on the screen. All right, so everyone's got a shot at the non-baseball spot. Copy and paste. Let's roll the die. Seven times. Top name wins the non-baseball spot. As always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. All right, here we go. And the money shot. Seven, top name, Gary T. Congratulations. You win the non-baseball spot. All right, let's sort this by teams. There we go. I should have 31. I do. If anyone wants to trade, the time is now. Let me grab this case. Last case, officially the last case. Much better. Give me one sec. All right, no trades. Let's do this. What's up with this camera? The world's largest African elephant. All right, why you want to be difficult? Usually these Tufts packs are a dream to open. Wow. All right. There we go. First hit the box. Jason Veritek Red Sox relic. Is any of that stuff worth anything, Smokey? The Gremlins and Back to the Future stuff? Come on, something nice. For the D-backs, it's nice. Pavin Smith, the rookie frame mini autograph. Yeah, I heard that. I heard this. Well, I don't know which specific one, but the Garbage Pail Kid stuff goes for some money. I would assume it has to be like the original set. Someone was supposed to give me. Apparently, there's one. Named after me. It's like a Messy Jesse card or something like that. Someone was supposed to get me one. Never did. There's a third hit. Elvis Andrus A's relic. All right, one box down. Nice, Smokey. Maybe a little retirement fund there, maybe. Come on, big hoots. Yeah, Gasper. That first case of Immaculate was really good. And I put a second case in the store, too. How you doing, Gasper? Yeah, that's true. Hopefully he comes out to play in the second case. We got another frame mini autograph here. This one goes to the non-baseball spot. Buzz Bissinger. You know what they say, Gasper, better out than in. So, Smokey, do you have those cards on display? Or do you have it sitting in the attic in a binder somewhere? Kissinger, I don't know. He is a journalist and author, apparently. I don't do too much reading, so no clue who that is. If JMS were here, he would tell you. Smokey, you should put them things like in a frame or something and put them on display. That'd be a pretty cool display. There's a relic for the Yankees, Aroldis Chapman. No, Eric, the hot box is the one where the cards are chrome. It's probably hard to tell on the screen now that I can see it. Yeah, no, this is not the hot box. Yeah, ask your mother-in-law for the winning lottery ticket real quick, Smokey. I'll split everything down the middle with you. Got a relic for Mr. Robles Nationals. Yeah, the chrome cards are gray, and they have the little shine to them. But I see what you mean. Wow. Dang, your mother-in-law is the real MVP. I bet she didn't even know what she had bought, too. She probably just thought it looked cool. Thought of you and was like, hey, all right, give you 50 bucks for that. I want to start doing that. Go to garage sales and see what people have. There should be an app for that. Like, oh, if you're having a garage sale, just, post it on the app. Then people can, find you and pull up and look at your stuff. Oh, Magic the Gathering stuff is, I know, pretty up there. Like, I think there's probably has probably has to be from like the original set, maybe. But yeah, I know that Magic the Gathering stuff sells pretty good too. Nice. Gio Urshela. The frame in the autograph for the Yankees. I feel you, Jordan. That's how I feel most of the time. Thank you. Nice. Well, Chris, you called for it, and here it is. A rip card for the Padres Tatis Jr. to 99. That goes to Angelo, the filler killer. Very nice. Would you open it or keep it like that? That is a tough rip choice. I'm not ripping anything until someone tells me to. Why would I? When have I ever opened the rip card without the approval of the owner? Come on, people. Come on. I might do a lot of things. I might fall asleep on you right now. But I wouldn't do that. Come on. Astros relic, Kyle Tucker. What did they tell you, CBK? What did I tell you about spending all that money with Uncle Jesse? She gave you the evil eyes. Wow, rah rah, wow. Wow. Chris Bryant, frame mini relic Cubs. Come on, need a big hit. Garver relic for the Twins. With snapback. Oh, Ginter. I mean, why not, Cheeto? You know, some people fall asleep to, like, you know, the sound of rain or whatever. Some people like to listen to whales. Some people might like to listen to your boy snoring. You know, similar to white noise. Whatever helps. Nice. I have not seen this. I don't know if it's like rare or anything, but I'm just gonna go ahead and top load that regardless. Otani. All right. And the last card is Mr. Schmutz of the Braves. And that is going to do it. Ginter. Luckily, almost done with it. Let's open up these loaders. Hopefully an autograph inside. Let's find out. The A's. All right, what do we have here? Got a Mookie Betts loader. El Capitan, which is, what is this, Yosemite National Park? Alrighty. That ambiance, you need that ambiance. Right. Mr. DeGrom, damn it, have yet to hit a loader autograph. Alright. So we got Schmaltz, Tucker, Robles, Chapman, Andrews, Verte, Garber, and Bryant Minis. Autographs. Well, considering we only did four boxes, pretty decent turnout with autographs. Buzz Bissinger, Gio Urshela, Pavin Smith, and we got one of the two rip cards, Tatis Jr. /99. Very nice. And that is going to do it. Thank you for your patience. I hope you got something nice, and I'll get it out to you. Thank you.